I was involved in numerous activities and putting on a golf invitational. I was very tired. I was feeling numbness. I was becoming paralyzed, and it had to be addressed. One minute I'm golfing, the next day I'm in ICU getting prepped for a major surgery that was going to change my life. I was quite impressed with Dr. Limonati. Every day I'm reminded of how grateful I am to walk and to have a second chance at life.